Alright, so there's a little punk or watermelon person over to my my right here. He looks happy-ish. I mean, I don't know what it is with him, but it's just kind of creepy and, it's not right. It really is. It's not right at all. It really is not right. Not even the slightest bit right. That dude is just creepy looking, and I don't like it. And it's just not a good thing. It really is not a good thing to see a dang watermelon, man. It's creeping me out. I'm scared. And